be able to actually protect me in this battle.
To my health. And death to the others.
There's something in his pocket. He was in the caravan. But whoever attacked him decided to drag him here and feed him to the wild beasts.
A classic method to inspire terror in the hearts of enemies.
Thank you.
protect me in this battle. You can't level. Your armor is falling apart. May the shadow engulf our enemies.
The enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my help. And down to the others.
Careful, my child. You need healing.
Protect me in this battle!
To my help! And death to the others!
The enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my help. And death to the others.
Be careful, my child. You need healing.
Falling apart. May the enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my help. And death to the others.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my help. And death to the others.
our enemies!
It's not possible just now. It's not possible just now. I need a bit of practice.
We're close to the target. This obstacle, it's not possible just now. I need a bit of practice. It's not possible just now. Finally, here's the camp of the rebel natives.
Let's be diplomatic and talk to them, my child. Violence should only be used as a last resort.
Hello. Don't worry. I come in peace. I only wish to speak to your leader.
I am the leader of this camp, Renaikse. And who might you be?
My name is Desarde. I'm the legate of the merchant congregation.
The congregation? Are those the Lugeid Blau? The yellow eyes?
It's possible, yes. We live in the city south of the island.
That's right. We hold no grudge against your people. Talk. I'm listening.
I've come to speak to you about your attacks against all those who take the road to Hikmet.
The Lions only got what they deserve. They have captured many of our people. We must release them.
That's the price of war. If you fight, you risk men being taken prisoner.
I'm not talking about warriors, Renaikse, but villagers kidnapped in our villages. They mainly attack on all Menawi. Those carrying the mark of the bond like you. They capture them, and we never see them again. We don't know what they are doing to them, but we are going to release them.
I see. But our merchants have no role in this. They are not warriors. So why kill them?
They brought food and weapons back to our enemies. We could not let them pass. If your merchants had fled, we would not have pursued them. But they resisted, so they do it. The city of Lions is no longer to receive food or weapons. Nothing.
Listen, if what you told me is true, I fully understand why you're fighting. I'm even ready to help you clear up these disappearances, as long as you spare our merchants.
You no longer need to worry about it. That was our last attack. Our troops are ready, and soon we will make the Lion pay for the harm it has brought upon us.
What are you talking about?
Soon, the Donea Egtragau will march together, and we will free our brothers.
I'm sorry, Chief, but I cannot let you do that.
So you finished talking and you want to fight now?
You leave me no choice.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
To my help!
Please,
I'm
Finally. Here's the camp of the rebel natives.
Let's be diplomatic and talk to them, my child. Violence should only be...
Hello. Don't
worry. Oi.
I'm sorry, Chief, but I cannot let you do that.
So you finished talking and you want...
You...
Maybe enlighten protect me in this battle. Careful, my child. You need healing.
Move away. Things are about to get dicey.
Finally, here's the camp of the rebel natives.
Let's be diplomatic and talk to them, my child. Violence should only be used as a last resort.
Hello, don't worry.
Oi,
I'm sorry,
you.
Maybe enlighten protect me in this battle!
To my house! And death to the others!
I am wounded! Maybe enlighten move away!
Things are about to get dicey!
These are immersive! They will see!
Finally, here's the camp of the rebel natives.
Let's be diplomatic and talk to them. Violence should only be used as a last resort.
Hello, don't I'm sorry,
so
you...
May the enlightened protect me in this battle!
To my help! And death to the others!
Finally, here's the camp of the rebel natives.
Let's be diplomatic and talk to them, my child. Violence should only be used as a lie. last resort.
Hello.
Oi.
I'm sorry. So, you.
May the enlightened folks help me in this battle.
Yeah. To my help. Yeah. And take to the
Finally, here's the camp of the rebel natives.
Let's be diplomatic and talk to them, my child. Violence should only be used as a last resort.
Hello. I'm sorry. So, you.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my help.
Careful, my child. You need healing.
Move away. Things are about to get messy. Yeah.
Finally, here's the camp of the rebel natives.
Let's be diplomatic and talk to them, my child. Violence should only be used as a weapon.
Hello.
Oi.
I'm sorry, Chief. So, you.
May the enlightened protect me in this battle.
To my help. And death to the others.
Yeah!
It's not possible just now. These people prefer to die than fall to the Alliance.
You've heard what their leader said. They will do anything to free their own. And if they are actually ready for a pitched battle, there will be piles of corpses.
I have to admit that the story of this attack is concerning. We should talk to Captain Reinhold about it. We can also inform him that the convoys will now be running smoothly.
On Almanawi, my mother is still held in this outpost near Vigigador. I must do everything I can to free. So will you accompany?
Maybe later.
I understand. Anything else?
I must leave you.
Can I serve my favorite client? I was honored by your visit. Please come back whenever you want.
Hello, Captain.
Your Excellency, what can I do for you?
I managed to trace the rebels who attacked the caravans. They will no longer be a problem.
You eliminated them?
Yes, Captain. Alas, these men were only a small part of the rebels that threatened you. I learned that they are planning to go to war with Hikmet.
We have been at war with the rebels for a long time.
They did not speak of skirmishes, but of a pitched battle. They want to free their imprisoned comrades and will stop at nothing to do so.
This is terrible news. We must prepare the troops immediately. I'll send a message to Governor Buren. Thank you for warning us, Your Excellency. You've given us a chance to resist their assault. I know it's not much, but I hope you'll accept this as a token of gratitude.
Thank you, Captain.
protect me in this battle.
To my help!